back here in Brooklyn. It's a happy recap. I'm joined by two players of the game, Dominique Ward and Ebony Horton. Dominique knocking down the game-winning jumper. Just tell me what's going through your mind and the mindset on that play.
To be honest, the only thing going through my mind was this shot better go in. That was it. That's really what, that was all. I knew that the game was tied. I knew it would be nice to have a two-point cushion.
What has it been about this team over the last two games that when it comes to crunch time, you guys have been able to deliver?
I really think it has a lot to do with us being in shape. You know, I don't think a whole lot of teams are prepared for that fourth quarter crunch time. So just having, you know, girls in a deep bench, of course, to where, you know, you could throw anybody on the court and know that you're going to have the legs and the energy to pull it out.
How big was Ebony down the stretch?
Oh, man, that's my freshie. That's my freshie right there. That's all I got to say.
Well, there you go. So let's switch it over. So Ebony, you know, a big defensive stand, balls going all around. They get the offensive rebound, and then you get the rebound to seal it. Just tell me about the team's defense and the way that you guys stood up in that last stand.
Defense is definitely a big, you know, part of our game. And coach always emphasizes it every practice, day in, day out. And it's a big part of my game as well. I know that if, you know, we're stopping the other team from scoring, then we don't really have anything to worry about. We just got to make sure that, you know, we're scoring as well. So, yeah, just keeping the intensity. We get tired. Like, obviously, we're going to get tired, but we just got to keep going, keep pushing. If they're not scoring, then, you know, we have a good opportunity to seal the win.
All right, let me in on a little secret here. Is there a clutch gene in you over these last two games? You just put it in overdrive. I mean, these last two games, you've really come up in the clutch. How is your mindset changed during crunch time?
I know that Coach Simino recruited me here, and I never take that for granted. And I know that I want to work hard for her. So anything I have to do to, you know, seal the win, I'm willing to do it. If it's an extra rebound, if it's a steal, if it's hustling, anything, I'm going to do it for her because I want to play for her and I want to get wins for her.
So. What's the energy been like in that locker room over these last maybe 4 days or so?
The energy's been tremendous, yeah. We're all a very tight team. And when we're on the court especially, like, that's family. We're just always together, we're always happy, and we're always talking to each other. That's the main thing. If we communicate, then, you know, things like this and the game before happen.
All right, guys, well, congratulations on the win. That's Dominique Ward, that's Ebony Horton, our players of the game. When we come back, we'll speak to the head coach, Linda Simino.